Jonathan Lee Riches Investigates, covering the border migrant crisis. I am on Highway 90 in West Texas. This is a very small remote community called Langtree. And I'm going to take you around this border town because it literally is right on the border. Google, put Google Maps, this town, Langtree. This is an old abandoned grocery store, but I'm going to take you to the, we're on Highway 90 here, so I'm going to pull in and take you down the road here to the border and show you all these abandoned homes and dirt roads, and they don't even have a post office here. This is abandoned, old gas station, nobody's here. I'm on Highway 90, covering the border crisis, migrant crisis. Check it out.
In half a mile, turn left onto Torres Avenue.
it's at a gas a mile ahead, so we'll see what we got up here. A little tiny community. Langtree. Mexican border. An old mom and pop hotel. Just take you over here real quick. What is this? Over here. It doesn't look like you can go in there. This looks like an old building here. Hotel right here. Very interesting, folks. Langtree. JLR investigates Western Texas. Look at the terrain out. That is Mexico, folks. This is right on the border. There's nothing here in this town. It does have a post office. Let me know what you think. Subscribe to the channel, like, hit the notification button. True crime and travel border town adventures with JLR. We'll talk soon. Stay tuned.